from the boardwalk, the walkway splits at the quay. So if you look beyond the yacht, you know, it's a bit towards, it's like halfway. Beyond the yacht, towards me, you see the path that cuts across. It's just on the faraway edge, right in the corner. It's the right-hand tunnel. Oh, yeah, right. No, I think that's a rocker pit. It's on the top now, it's a rocker pit. Yeah, so it's the right-hand tunnel, left-hand edge. Four layers up from the water. Right on the edge. Right-hand tunnel. It's just great to see them out there. I mean, no, because the bird's under there, we'll just disturb it, I think. Yeah, I'll keep an eye on it. Just went.
Done.
Maybe. I mean, I think there'll be clashes because they'll overlap territories or whatever.
It seemed like she did pretty well.
Yeah, it did.
You know, because that one was definitely an adder, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
Big and the plumage, it was a bit bigger and it's more coloured outfit.
Which makes, and I guess the only, I guess the story for me is, you know, will she, who will relate?
The thing is,
she wants to
could that be her mother?
The mother be a mother? Yeah, could well be a mother.
Mum, you used to feed me. And look what you're doing now.
And really, it's vital for both of them that they hold their territory. Because if one of them actually ends up pushing the other one out of the harbour, it's going to have a lot tougher time.
Yeah.